called the sun bear. The sun bear is also called the honey bear. Their favorite food is honey. They also eat bees, termites, and caterpillars. They live in tropical Southeast Asia forests, especially in Malaysia. They are about 150 to 200 pounds. Their tongue can measure up to 10 inches. Honey bears have very strong claws. That is why they are good climbers. They use their claws to rip open the old logs and tree trunks. Honey bears are one of the most intelligent among the bear species. Come to Sunway Lagoon and see them. Thank you, Sunway Lagoon and Johan Speaking Academy for the opportunity. Thank you.